Hey guys, it's Elizabeth. I hope you all are having a wonderful day. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to do a bit of a Ulta, Target, haul, and also I ordered some stuff off of this awesome website called Beautylish.com. I don't know if you've heard of it. None of this is sponsored, by the way, but it's pretty cool. So I'm just gonna share with you a few things that I got. More than a few. So let's go ahead and jump on in. So first of all, I got two of these little L'Oreal Pure masks. One is for exfoliating and refining pores, and one is for purify and mattify. So I'm super excited to try these. I think they're new. Yeah, they say new. So I'm really excited to try these. Hopefully they'll work. I'll let you guys know if I add them to my usual skincare routine. So eyelash glue. So nothing crazy there. Also, oh, I got a few things off of ColourPop too. So yeah, there's gonna be like a little bit of everything. I have tried some of the stuff, so some of it is out of the box. So yeah, I can kind of let you know if I have tried it, if I do enjoy it also. So I'll kind of go through that too. I don't want this to be super long, and I'm trying for it not to be, but just bear with me, please. Some Ardell Wispies lashes. I got this. This is skin food, and I actually have a peeling mask that I really enjoy, like a peel. From Skin Food. This is the Egg White Pore Mask, and it's supposed to just kind of help clear your pores out from all the impurities and whatnot, all the clogged pores. So I'm gonna try this out. I hope it works out really well. I've been trying to do more masks lately and incorporate them into my skincare routine. So with that, and it's egg white, and I was kind of like weirded out by that. I'm like, what is it gonna smell like? Haven't opened it yet to smell it, so we shall see. Some NYX Pigment Primer, matte blotting papers. A couple of NYX butter glosses. I really like the way that these feel. I got them in the shade Strawberry Cheesecake and Angel Food Cake. So they look like really pretty, just pinks. Makeup Revolution Pro Fix Oil Control Spray. Because yeah, I finally figured out my skin type is oily, not dry. I just had dry patches on my skin. So go me for finally figuring that out and figuring out why my makeup was not sitting in place at all, because I was using so many of these, like just moisture and like all just too much moisture on my face. So obviously when I put the makeup on, like it's gonna slide around because my skin already overproduces oil. Duh, Elizabeth, duh. These are so cute. I cannot wait to use them. I don't know how they are yet, but they are hair masks. They have a new line. It's called Unwind by Hask. So I've heard, you know, a lot about Hask and their dry shampoos, hairsprays, all kinds of stuff they have. One of them is called Pinot Grigio, and it's a shine and smooth the deep conditioner. And then one is Provence Rosé Color Protect and Revitalize Deep Conditioner. So I'm really excited to try these. I'm probably gonna do that sometime this week. So I'll keep you updated. Fit Me Dewy and Smooth by Maybelline, and I should have got the matte and poreless, but you know, this was when I was thinking that I had dry skin. So we may have to return that, or we'll maybe find a way to make it work. I don't know. Picked up another of the Essence mascara because this is just the best stuff. It's like $5. Like you cannot beat it. It's amazing. It's what I have on my lashes right now, actually. So I got this Maybelline Age Rewind concealer. I hear Tati talk about it a lot whenever she films. It's just another concealer to have on hand. I got a few lip liners, so I'm not gonna bore you with all those. Just NYX lip pencil in the shade Ever Catrice. Waterproof gel liner. Got a Neutrogena Radiance Boost Brightening Skin Sheet Mask. So I'm excited to try that. Hopefully it'll help just brighten my skin even more. So we'll see. More Ardell Faux Mink Lashes. Guys, finally got a Morphe palette. I've wanted one for so long now. So at $23 for this many shades is just incredible. It's the 3502 palette. It's just so pretty and it's just so pigmented and it blends so well. It's what I'm wearing now, pretty much on just the outer and, like, you know, in the crease and stuff. It's so pretty. Oh my gosh, I just can't wait to play with this even more. It just inspires me to want to get in there and just try some new eye looks rather than my just same old, same old. So I got this e.l.f. powder brush. It's just really pretty and it's just so fluffy. It's so soft. Oh my gosh, I love it. I actually got this brush from Target. This is the Sonia Kashuk brush and it is just the flat top foundation brush. So it's seriously so soft. Like, and this is what I used today to blend out my foundation. It just blends out effortlessly. It just leaves, it's just so smooth, like no lines. It's wonderful. I got this NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil in the shade 608 Cottage Cheese, and this is actually what I'm wearing right now in the waterline in my eyes, just to help brighten them and open them up a little bit, because I feel like I have small eyes, so I feel like anything that to help them look bigger. So yeah, I really like this. I can already tell you I've tried this. This is the Catrice Prime and Fine Eyeshadow Base in, I don't know what shade. I don't know, but it's, I don't like it. I can already tell you that because I've tried it and it is oily and I don't like it. Like, it's terrible. So if you have oily eyelids, I don't recommend this. I didn't like it. That's all I can say about it. This is the NYX Matte Liquid Liner. This is what I have on right now, actually. And I feel like it just is, it makes doing the wing, like, so easy and simple. Like, it's, I love, like, the how long, like, the handle is on it. Like, I feel like that is amazing. And it stays matte pretty well, even on top of, like, glitter. So, love it. The NYX Slip Tease. It's a full color lip oil. I think that's what it says. Yeah. So, I like how it feels on my lips because I've tried it. But I do not like this color. It is, like, a baby pink. And I don't like that on me. It's just not what I go for. I like more nude, like, beigey pinks rather than like baby pink, kind of like a Barbie pink, like a light Barbie. I don't like the color. So this Too Faced Melted Latex Lip, and I do like this. This is in the shade Peekaboo. It's just a really pretty neutral pink. This is like the kind of pink that I like. So like, if you see those, like, you see what I mean? Like, I really, really just like that color more. Did not like that. So, e.l.f. Angled Liner Brush for my gel liner. I got this NYX Full Coverage Concealer in the shade Yellow. I got this really just for, as, you know, kind of an eyeshadow primer. If I don't want to use my other eyeshadow primers. So, the NYX Liquid Crystal Body Liners. I got them in like a gold and a silver. I finally found a foundation that works for me. This is the Smashbox Studio Skin 15 Hour Hydrating Foundation. And you guys, like, it's oil free. Like, it's what I'm wearing now. And it just looks like your skin. Like, it just covered everything that I needed it to without looking too fake and too cakey. And it just feels really, really good on my skin. It doesn't feel heavy. I just love this formula and I'm so glad that I found it. Oh, this is one of the things I ordered from Beautylish.com. The Hourglass Seamless Vanish Foundation Stick. I've tried it and I like it. It has a really nice formula to it. Super easily blended. So really blendable. And the coverage is really good. I got this in the shade Natural. The Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer Oil Free. I got this in the Pore Minimizing and this works wonders, you guys. It's what I'm wearing now under my Smashbox foundation. Highly recommend this if you have, you know, enlarged pores, some texture. This, I feel like, evens it out a lot. And Urban Decay Naked Skin Shape Shifter Palette. So this is, it's like the only contour palette that you will ever need. Okay, it has the, it's like a contour and a highlight palette pretty much. So this side is the powders and it has like a super nice mirror on it too. And it feels like, I love the packaging on this. And then on this side you have the creams. So love this so far. Like, I've just played with it today, but it blended out so well for my contour and I feel like it just helped. Oh, my nose. I feel like my nose looks just pretty good because I feel like I have a big nose and I feel like this really helped to tone it down, you know. As Manny MUA says, looks snatch. I think I'm using that right. I don't know. Estee, I got the Glitter and Glow eyeshadow in the shade Wanderlust. You guys, it is seriously like, it's just like an iridescent dream, and I just want to like take a bath in it. Is that weird? Probably. This is the Stila Shimmer and Glow. So that was the glitter, and this is the more of the shimmer. I got this in the shade Kitten. I've heard a lot of people like that shade, so I went with that. It's so pretty, and it's just like a really pretty like pink color, like a nude pink. I got this NYX HD Studio Concealer in just a green for my under eye circles and whatnot. Just to help with those. Okay, now the rest is not from Ulta. I got a few things from ColourPop. So I got the Ultra Satin Lip in the shade Frick and Frack, and this is what I'm wearing right now. You guys, obsessed. I am obsessed by the color of this. It's perfect. I feel like it goes with everything. It just looks, I love it. Like, I just love it. I love the formula of their satin lips. It's not too drying. It stays on really well. And it's so cheap. Oh my gosh. I got this Ultra Glossy Lip. It's my first time trying the Ultra Glossy Lip. It's a metallic, actually. And it's in the shade Wolfie. Look how pretty. Two of the ColourPop Supernova eyeshadows. I got them in the shade Walk of Fame and UF Woe. I have not tried these out yet, the Supernova shadows, but I've heard that they're really good. I don't know how well they are like compared to the Stilas and whatnot, but I'm gonna try them out. It could be a good, I've heard many MUA talk about them saying that it's kind of a dupe for them, but they kind of crease and don't last as long. So we shall see. From ColourPop, I got the Laura Lee, the No Kill LA Super Shock Shadow Foursome. I just can't wait to play with this. Love that all the proceeds go to No Kill LA, which is, it's like a shelter, and it's like a, I don't know exactly what it is, but I know it has to do with saving sweet little animal babies, and that just really melted my heart. So I had to buy that and help out, you know, help out for a good cause. So it's like, she didn't take any of the proceeds. Like, literally all of them went to No Kill LA. So I think that's awesome, Laura Lee. You go, girl. Like, that is just phenomenal. Finally got some Jeffree Star lipstick. And you guys, this stuff is so amazing. This is in the shade Calabasas. And it's just so, it's such a good formula. It's so smooth. It just sits really well on the lips. It's not drying. But this is the Jouer Skinny Dip Ultra Foil Shimmer Shadow Palette. Like, come on. Like, look at these. Freaking beautiful. And this is what I'm actually wearing now. My eyes, I'm like, look at that gold. Like, what? I was so shook whenever I swatched this. Like, I was like, no, this is like a joke. Like, this isn't real life. But let me show you. I'm going to have to do like a whole video on just this because it's amazing. But I'm going to swatch the one that I'm wearing now on my lid. I'm going to swatch that for you guys. So this is the shade Skinny Dip. Okay, like, let's just see here. Like, come on. It is like not sheer. It is just so glittery and perfect and what all of my dreams are made of. So that is it for this video, you guys. I hope you all enjoyed yourself and enjoyed watching. I hope it wasn't too long and boring or anything like that. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe before you leave so you never miss another video. And that is it. So you guys have a wonderful night. And again, thank you so much for watching. Bye.